Cultural exchange is very important because in itself it is an exchange of ideas. Cultures are just a group of ideas made over generations and generations in one specific group in one specific country. These cultures, they're very different. So if you ask someone from one culture a question and then you ask someone from a very different culture that same question, you'll get very different answers and you can form your own opinion. The more you hear people talk about their opinion from different cultures, it also makes you more accepting just to listen to people from different cultures talk about their culture's opinion on anything, really. And I think that's the whole point of this program.